So do you have, Gary, do we have any idea how many people over the age of 65 have survived COVID in our area? That just came through.
Oh, I don't know that. I do know that we are discharging patients that are over 65 years old, some that were intubated. They were in the ICU and they were intubated and they defeated it and have been discharged home. So I do know that for a fact, and that's probably something that we can gather for. Mm-hmm. Maybe we can send it out to the group via email. Yeah. Or.